decide if Lump Canela was technically alive or not. But what I did know is that she made me feel more alive. And that's what really mattered. I also knew that she was having a hard time adjusting to lunch at our school, which, to be honest, I could understand.
Let's go bang on the furniture, and if for no reason everybody's gonna walk around the tables and we stop. So we ate there this and this and this and we. And we pointed and yelled at the wall.
Y'all, burping is my passion. I'm all like...
Is that Bill?
Oh,
the scientist made me. I slapped the guardian and escaped from the lab. I'm just trying to be human now.
I don't know how to take that.
Could you ever forget that you're totally a mischievous android and you have to run on batteries? You never drank that milk.
I'm gonna go.
Also, if there's a dog in the bushes, that's funny.
No, no, no. Duck of Ochu. A swim, a tab, a tab, a jumble.
Oh, that's good.
Hey, you guys should clap. Clapping! Delicious.
Hey, let's yell Chorky's name.
Chorky Mousy.
Durf called you Mousy, but that was just Durf being Durf.
He's a delicate.
Take this. You want it. It's pretty cool.
A potato.
Yeah, that's correct.
Okay, today I want to show you this really old laptop. As you can see from the photo, somewhere out there is a squirrel who has fingers.
I could get some of them from the woods.
Lumpkinella, you look like a human, but that is not what you are.
Guys, can I have some water?
That's fancy, a water. Why don't you just tell us about the girl? Is she an alien?
Of course she's not. Don't be ridiculous. Guys, she's a robot.
Okay, her hair is synthetic fiber. You know what? She wanted my cat, and I think she stole him. Yellow Canela's not a real girl. She's just a machine. We can switch her off in a dungeon, and then we'll go out and get bagels. But we have to find a dungeon first. Do they even still have them now?
Oh, dear. You're busted, robot. It's for the best, Lumpkinella. Chorky needs a regular girl. Not up. By the way, do all robots cry this much?
Hey, Chorky, do you like oxygen?
I have to have it.
I know, right?
All your little boyfriends.
But not.
Well, everyone's gonna talk about us. They'll be like, here comes Fleshy and his mean old robot. How did those two stay together? Turns out, they don't.
Lumpkinella! Lumpkinella's android brain must have somehow misinterpreted what I'd said. When she cut herself out of my life, I lost my best friend, my talent show partner, and the cutest free tech support agent ever.
Hello?
I've been looking for you.
Who is this?
Why don't you turn around and see?
I just wanted to say, I saw a beaver jumping over the top of that dam. And his feet look so wet.
Let's go.
What you say? Cause I'm about to take from a popular cup.
We're here! Hey, we're here!
Don't study without me.
Don't worry.
Lumpkinella may have been a machine, but that night
Remember Talk Dance? Let's do this.
Move those feet, girl. Come on. Get ready. Hey, I need fries. Yeah.
I want a monkey friend.
Monkey friend.
Hey, yeah.
Can you feel the rage today? I gotta go around like, so you want a monkey friend? A monkey friend?
Yeah. Hey,
so that's all I have for you. Bye.